show my homebrew SDR tap here. Audio. Audio. Yeah, look. 25 over. Hello. That's about 400 watts peak power. But that's the nature of the game. Use an SDRuno and it doesn't seem too bad for overload. There's my crappy little tap built into an old Midland watt meter. Hello, hello. Shows the drive power pretty well. Anyway. Yeah, I wouldn't count on too much. But it's good to experiment and try new things, and maybe you'll come across some improvements.